So, we'll go home with a point here today. A lot of talk before the match, and now these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with.
M team has gone with this lineup. So, right away, the players are really looking forward to this game.
That's a good link up play.
We've got a chance just to regroup now as well.
Defender then back on the ball.
Good ball. That's lofted upfield. The keeper collects that one. Thrown out by the keeper. Now this could be costly.
Pulls the trigger.
That's well wide.
The replay will give us a closer look. First shot of the day is off target.
Forward from the keeper.
It's with the striker now.
And here's a chance. Oh, nice finish there. Teams on the balls for the moment there. It's a world class finish. What else can you say?
Let's take another look at that. Has changed the shape of the game. Let's see what happens now. Passed inside.
Manager will be pleased with getting back into this game. I hope they can grab another goal. He's back to the goalkeeper.
And the striker's feet. Good distribution.
Oh, and dispossessed there.
The striker picks it up. Defender in possession.
Even it's a stoppage time to play then.
And with the defender now.
He checks his watch and he blows the half time.
Distributes the play.
Great skill from this player.
Ooh, quality defending there.
Passed well.
Oh, confident defending. Defender in possession.
Long ball then.
Throw in here. And the coach is changing things around. And the manager's making a change here.
Time for some fresh legs, maybe. The players are warming up.
Half time then. Great defending.
Ball's crossed the line, it's out of play.
No player's gone into the book yet.
It's level, and he hits it. Easy for the goalkeeper there. That's nicely played. Gone out of play.
They've time for a fresh player to enter the frame. Distributes the play.
Oh,
the goalkeeper.
They get it away from danger. Good distribution. The defender could be in trouble here.
Mooney!
Oh, that was a real chance. Let's see how this sub changes things. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
Launched upfield by the keeper.
Finds his teammate, white-knuckle defending from one team, but they held out for the draw.
Ball's across the line, it's out of play. Lovely passing here. And that's a throw-in.
The fourth official has indicated 6 minutes of stoppage time. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Short throw.
Mooney. Is Dembele! Good ball.
This player has been outstanding. Not surprising, it is a huge crowd for the meeting of these two sides. Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises.
Team lining up in a 4-4-2 formation.
And the away team have gone with this formation.
Perfectly.
Mooney!
And it connects the ball.
The striker picks it up.
And that's a throw-in.
Back to the defender.
Let's take another look at it. Launched upfield by the keeper. Well cut out.
Away from danger.
That's a good link-up play.
by the defence, just offside.
Time added on now. We're only going to have 1 minute.
Let's see if he has it ignited yet. Which team are going to step up? They've made just one change for the second half. So level at half time and we're underway again. Who's going to take the initiative? Oh, a chance now to turn defence into a test.
No yellow cards so far. Let's hope it stays that way. Striker's feet. Great footwork there. Long shot. Ooh, quality defending there. Some safe passing from this team. Fresh pair of legs here then. It's a tight game here. This could be a chance for the opposition to penetrate the back line.
That's good link-up play. Well cut out.
It's with the striker.
That's nicely played.
Confident pass.
Oh, determined challenge there. Good ball.
Good distribution.
This team are really going for it. And this really takes the pressure off the defence. Passed well.
Well timed then. Great defending.
Braver.
Safety first, back to the goalkeeper.
Oh, a great challenge. Oh, he's going to be off into straight red.
And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time.
But a good call by the referee's assistant.
Well, that's not the best game I've seen in a while.
That's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the man of the match award is well deserved.